Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name is Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what is in this box. This is the Ubiquiti Dream Router 7. It's not a big technical overview. We've got some performance reviews over on our YouTube channel, so hop on over there if you want to see how to set these up or how they perform. This is an all-in-one, bring this up here so you can see, this is an all-in-one router, Ubiquiti controller, runs all of the Ubiquiti applications, protect, talk, access, as well as network. It only will support about one 4K camera and two 2K cameras, and I think four HD cameras, so do be aware of that. It comes with 64 gig of RAM built in, but like I said, it's a router, a controller, and a wireless 7 access point. So let me show you what you're actually gonna get in the box. So let's head on down here. You're gonna get your conformity and get started guide. You may never take that out of the wrapper. You're gonna get a quick release tool. This is to take your SD card out, so I'll show you that in a moment. You are going to get a power cord for the region that you are in. This happens to be a European power cord. On that end, you've got your two pin on this side, but this is swapped out for the region that you are in. And then you get the device itself. So what do we get on the front here? We get our small LCD control panel that shows us the current status of the unit. Up here is our access point. And we get an LCD LED strip around here that glows, shows us how it's actually going. Like I said, it's a wireless 7 device. It's polycarbonate in construction. It supports the 5 gigahertz, the 6 gigahertz, and the 2.4 gigahertz, and is a 2x2 in all of those. So in theory, you can get about 600 megabits a second in your 2.4 gigahertz, right the way up to about 4.3 gigabits a second in your 6 gigahertz frequency. Not much to show you other than vent holes on the bottom here and a reset button right down there. The bits that you're more interested in is what is on the back of this device. So here's our power in, here's our SD tray, our micro SD. We can use our tool there just to lever the tray out. This comes, like I said before, with a 64 gig SD card, but you can upgrade that to a size that's appropriate for the storage that you need, the length and time you want a storage. A little bit difficult to put that back in upside down, so I won't probably bother about that now. You're gonna get a 10 gig SFP plus port for your WAN, and you get a 2.5 gigabit a second WAN port in RJ45 if you want that. The rest of these here are RJ45s. They're 2.5 gigabits a second. And the one up here, we only get it on this device, a single PoE. This is just standard PoE, not PoE plus. So we give out a maximum 15.4 watts from that port. But a really nice all-in-one router and controller. This will control over 30 other Ubiquiti devices, access points, routers, obviously your UniFi access if you're doing door locking and those type of things as well. Just upgrade the RAM to be enough storage and just obviously just to have an idea of the number of cameras that you may have. This might not give you everything that you need. You may want to upgrade to something like the UCG Max or a UDM Pro, but it's a great all-in-one that has most of the features there that you want. This is a great little router. So hopefully that's been useful to have a look at the Ubiquiti UniFi Dream Router 7. Head on over to our YouTube channel. Got plenty more box openings on network, firewall, wireless, how-to guides, performance reviews on routers like this, how to set up UniFi Protect, how to set up UniFi Access and UniFi Network. So why don't you subscribe and stay up to date?